flip the unit over, and unscrew 9 captive screws. Gently insert the opener pick and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Gently pull back to unplug the battery from the motherboard. Remove 1 4mm screw. Remove the metal bracket. Flip open the locking clip and gently pull back to unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Remove 1 3mm screw. Remove the metal bracket and gently pull up to unplug the antenna cables. Remove 6 4mm screws. Hold down the hinges and gently wiggle the assembly free. Remove the 4 screw coverings. Remove 4 4mm screws. Gently insert the opener pick to pop the hinge covers open. Insert the opener pick and gently slide along the edges to pop the bezel free. Gently pull up to peel the bezel free from the adhesive tape. Be sure to hold the screen down while doing so. Use the opener pick and slide along the bottom of the bezel to pry it free from the adhesive. Remove 4 3mm screws. Lift the screen partway up. Peel back the tape. Remove the second layer of blue tape. Flip open the locking clip. And gently pull back to unplug the LCD cable from the screen. Remove 4 2mm screws and 2 3-millimeter screws. Wiggle the hinges free. Set the new hinges in place. And replace 4 2-millimeter screws and 2 3-millimeter screws. Gently plug the LCD cable back into the screen. Flip the locking tab closed and reapply the tape. Put the LCD screen back in place and replace the 4 3-millimeter screws. Put the bezel back in place and gently push down to secure it. Replace 4 4-millimeter screws. Carefully reapply the screw coverings. Line up the hinges with the bottom cover. And replace 6 4-millimeter screws. Gently push down to reattach the antenna cables. Replace the metal bracket, replace 1 3-millimeter screw. Gently plug the LCD cable back into the motherboard. Replace the bracket and screw in 1 4-millimeter screw. Gently plug the battery back into the motherboard. Push down to secure the battery cable. Replace the bottom cover and gently push down to snap it back into place. tighten 9 captive screws.